Hello, today I'm going to show you how to clean the coffee maker Delonghi Magnifica. In this case, we are going to clean the coffee grounds container. Let's go. So let's start. Open the service door on the front of the pavilions. Extract the drip tray. Yeah, open it wide. Good job. And there it is on the left side. You can see the coffee grounds container. Now let's pull it out of the machine. Yeah, there it is, the grounds coffee container. Empty the grounds container and clean the inside dirt parts easily. But there it is, the coffee grounds container. Good job. Let's go and have a little dishwashing program for this part of your machine. Dip it inside the machine and then use a little bit of water to remove all the coffee grounds out of it. Because if you let the coffee grounds inside this container, it's not good. There will come a little bit of bacteria inside. Now it's washing time. Use a little bit of dish soap, and the dish soap is good. Not hard cleaning ingredients necessary. Only a little bit of dish washing program. Then do a little bit of hot water inside and have a little clean out. This is important to get the bacteria's away of your container. We are going to use a sponge for this, and the job's done. Now it's clean out. Use a little bit of water to remove the soap at the end, and then it's time to dry out a little bit of this. When removing the drip tray, the grounds container must be emptied, even if it contains few grounds. Is this not done, when you make the next coffee, the grounds container may fill up more than expected and clog the machine. This is important. But now the next time we can see it's only fixed in one direction, so we get it on the top of the drip tray and then let's move it back in position. And now you can see the cleaning process is done. More coffee ground space for your delicious coffee is ready. Close the gates and thanks for watching. Please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback, and see you next time. Soon.